Hello one and all, I am the Max of Few Trades, and if you've been on the internet for any longer than a year, then you very clearly and obviously know exactly what this is. I honestly don't see much of a point in explaining what Patreon is. You really should know this on your own by this point. Long story short, it's a tip jar. If you are feeling charitable, I suppose you can put money into a thing, and every month I will receive said money for the purposes of keeping me alive and stuff of that general nature. Aha! I don't really have anything in the way of rewards that I can offer, but I'm more than willing to set some up if anybody has any, you know, really good suggestions. Really, I guess I should just very quickly say, you can put in as little as $1. And if you do that much, you're already a super amazing person. So that's pretty awesome. However, as is the case with almost everybody, you do not have to put anything into this. You'll always be able to watch all of my content completely for free. You can go ahead and completely ignore this little announcement altogether if you so choose. That's fine by me. It just seems like the type of thing that I should probably be telling people that I have. And if you're feeling charitable and want to help me be able to buy more games and stuff to be able to play for you, and maybe even help me achieve my lifelong dream of being able to make a full-fledged cartoon, well, that would just be super duper. And once again, if not, feel free to completely ignore this and pretend you never saw it. That's pretty much all I've got to say on the matter. Hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.